eyes have gone oblivious, it's like there's no one home.
She floats away the days, floating on the coastal shelf.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool. She barely sticks a toe in down at the tidal pool.
She's more than just a face, she's just not herself.
She don't see me, she doesn't even speak. She treats me like sashimi left over from last week. See her late at night, tossing in her ocean bed. She's moody as a snapper, oblivious as rocks. You swim right up and zap her, she lays there like a lox. Short selfish bite, something's made her lose her.
Thank you. anymore.
She said, I truly love you.
I'm not deranged.
I never asked that of you.
But in this moment, I feel I changed. I wanna climb a ladder to go to Mozambique. I wanna be possible to be me. Can you believe I'm here when you hear me scream? I'm crazy with you.
Ha ha ha! Are you saying that we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
What are you saying? I'm saying I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I had thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy.
were like just freshmen.
I know, it's crazy. It's like
time like slipping
through our fingers. Bye, Tony.
Thank you. don't let me
okay.
school.
What did you do? Why?
I mean, I just tried to drown a person, but I didn't, like, it wasn't, I mean, I didn't kill him. I just tried.
Oh!
Yeah.
Why?
I mean, we were by the sea, so when in Rome.
When in Rome.
That is so, by the sea.
So, what's it in Christian?
Thank you.
Thank you. Fine by Emily and Emma.
Let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I?
over. I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I'm yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead. And yes, indeed, you will be.
What you looking at?
You don't see it?
Nope.
Well, where are you looking?
Right there.
Okay, okay. Left?
Mm-hmm.
Up?
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Don't see it.
Well, I'm telling you, it's right over there.
Right over where?
It's just out.
Out where?
Out there.
By Alistair Thomas.
Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them, and out here living in the sun. With me one day out there, all I ask is one to hold forever out there where they all live on.
they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I were in their skin, I'd treasure every instant out there, scolding the sad taste of mourning out there, like ordinary men who not think about them just one day and then.
Out. and you close and you close. All right, I'll get it. All right, and you know. All right, I'll go too.
I can be who I want to be, and say
and everything, do you think we're going to stay together?
I don't know, because, like, I heard, like, in college there's, like, tons of hot chicks.
Hotter than me?
I mean, like, really, possibly, yes.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll still love you.
And I love you, too. Evermore.
Sung by Logan Platt.
The one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. God never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I closed my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, call me, hurt me, move me, come what may. By an open door, I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love, I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she wanders from you. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door, I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I think of all that might have been, waiting here forever.
Yeah. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. Let's dance to the jailhouse rock. Slide on every flute and saxophone. Little Joe's blowing on the side trombone. The drummer was from Illinois, the crash boom bang. The whole rhythm section was the purple game. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block, let's dance to the jailhouse rock.
Hello, my child.
Whoa, who's that?
It is me, Zach. I am God.
You exist?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Zach, there is something very important I wanted to talk to you about.
What? Where are you?
You don't want to know. I was told by some friends of mine that you've been pretty down recently. That you've been alone for a little while.
I'm on stage at a choir concert. I couldn't be less alone.
I meant mentally, not physically. Anyway. I wanted to just let you know that you're not alone, and really, no one is alone.
By the senior group.
Just a finger. Say the slightest word.
good.
You decide what's right. You decide what's good. No one is alone.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. Because the power you're supplying is electrifying.
You are the one for.